Hey guys, so I just got the Wizard 101 Pagoda Gauntlet Bundle. It comes with the Midnight Sun Pagoda Dungeon, the Sohai Gear and Hangkyu Bow, the Shaolin Monkey Pet, the Run Run Rickshaw Mount, and 1 month or 5,000 crowns. So I'm really excited to load this up into my game, and I will show you guys everything that it comes with after I redeem it. So first I'm going to redeem the Shaolin Monkey Pet for my Life Wizard, and here's the stats for that. So here's the monkey, and I will show it to you guys at the end of the video once it hatches. So now I'll redeem the dungeon, the Midnight Sun Pagoda, and place it in my house. And also at the end of the video when I show you guys the pet, I will show you some footage from the actual dungeon. Now I'll show you guys the Run Run Rickshaw Mount. So now I'll redeem the Sentinel's Attire, which is the gear that came with the bundle, and just like every bundle's gear, you can get it in a whole bunch of different tiers depending on your level. So I'm gonna get the level 50 gear, and those are the stats. So now we'll get the bow, and I'll show you guys the stats for that also. And now I'm going to equip all the armor and the bow together and get off my mount and show you guys what it looks like all together, minus the pet, which is on my other character. And here's the hatched Shaolin monkey pet, who is apparently named King Mini. Now I'll show you guys some actual footage from the Midnight Sun Pagoda dungeon. So when you first walk in, there's like a million little health and mana wisps for you to pick up, and anytime through the dungeon you can always go back to the first floor to replenish your health and mana, which is really cool. Here's an example of the bow that you get in the bundle. This dungeon drops some really cool stuff. I've gotten the Jade Oni, Yellow Ghost, Brown Spider, Ninja Pig Pet, a lot of furniture items, some regents, some snacks, all sorts of stuff. So I just wanted to let you know a few more things about the bundle. It was $39 at Target. You can also pick it up at Walmart. It's called the Pagoda Gauntlet Bundle. You can dye the gear any color that you want at the Shopping District Dye Shop. And please comment, rate, subscribe, check out my channel, and all that good stuff. Thanks for watching. Yeah, maybe it's not so bad.